You want me to go get it?
Yeah, get the door.
Go get it.
God, that was a disaster. Who is it?
Who is it?
You're never going to believe who it is.
What? Who is it?
What?
So this
what?
It's the jukebox.
My God, look who it is.
It's a welcome rhythm section.
Oh my God. Wow.
Wow, hi guys.
Hey, this is where it all happens, right?
Yeah, it's so good to see you.
Can I use this, Spencer?
Yeah, of course.
This is everything, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's everything.
One second. Give me a
minute. Oh, yeah.
Oh, no.
Oh, boy.
I don't like where this is headed.
I do.
Okay.
Oh, my God.
There we go.
Oh, man.
This is right. I can't believe you walked all the way here with that.
I always have one with me.
That's
just
handy.
Just learn that Uber drivers don't like gongs.
That is what I've learned this week.
He goes, everywhere with that gong. We've been playing music together again for just getting started on a record. That's why these guys are here. We're all tested and snug in each other's pod. Sounds bad, but yeah.
So Glenn could probably take that off if he wants, right?
He could probably take it off if he wants. Oh. Look at that mug.
Should we play a new song?
Oh. Yeah. Let's not. But we could play the first song that John and I ever played together when we started Wilco.
Ooh.
You want to do that one?
Mm-hmm. That sounds great.
Say
overexcited. People are plotzing.
Playing music with people.
People are freaking out.
Wow.
People are people are saying you guys got hotter in quarantine.
Oh, yeah. including me?
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. I don't.
You guys, do you like the surprise?
The hair is pretty nice, Glenn. I'm not going to lie.
Yeah, Glenn, your hair looks so cute AF.
Yeah, it's
every day when I drop them off at school.
It reminds me of Dave Grohl.
Just duck down a little bit. Thanks, man.
What did
that's
you
what,
say?
That's what I'm going for.
It reminds me of Dave Grohl a little bit.
It's good. It's like, ball breakage. 4 minutes in.
That looks good. You look adorable. You've always looked adorable, though. I've never not thought that.
They're both adorable.
The doorbell. All
right. They're both a doorbell.
Do you want to sing a song?
I'll sing a song. Try this nugget.
For
Chris
Saladino.
Happy birthday, Chris. So much we don't understand.
dangling, dangling to shoot the shot, to feed the hungry weekend news crew anchorman. So every evening we can watch from above.
Yeah, my comments froze, and then I tried to get them to unfreeze, and then I got the conversation box up, and then I couldn't fix it. Spencer saved the day.
Spencer saved the day.
What can I say?
Hi. Oh, hi, Spencer. Hi, Sammy.
Hello.
That's just what you do.
Some primo tech support over here.
Yes.
Can we do that one again? Wait, just lock. Okay. Sorry. Yeah.
We do that all the time.
Just wanted to check.
We really have done them.
You know, yeah.
We can do it again. If
no.
You want. How long has it been since they played together live?
At least less than a year.
That's right.
Hi, husband Flanny. Hi, husband Scott.
Hey.
Our Look husbands are here.
Scott McCoy.
No way.
Yeah.
Scott. That's who husband Scott is.
Flanny from Largo.
Yeah.
All right on.
We're married to both
guys?
Of them.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my
I'm having the Sammy problem with John. He's too far away.
He's too far. I mean, it's like, how far back? Like is Cleveland? How's Cleveland?
You know, there. You're too far.
Yeah.
True awakening from the pandemic. Will be,
Sammy, why did you just say Billy?
Zildjian Casey.
Our Billy's here? Hi, Billy.
Hi, Billy. You try this one?
Let's try it.
Thank you.
Spencer, I need an assist.
What?
I'm schwitzing my ball sack off. I have to take my sweatshirt off.
Okay.
Oh. Hold the camera.
This is like the second time you've ever allowed anyone else to hold the camera.
Oh,
we have
the most
viewers
we've ever had,
I think.
Woo!
Oh, wow.
1,500.
Oh, my God.
What?
It's a lot of power.
Oh, now I'm scared.
Now you made them nervous.
Oh, man.
Ooh, Glenn's sweating.
Humana, humana, humana.
Yes.
Let me use my Wilco towel to wipe my brow.
Ooh, classy. Oh, okay. Is it?
Yeah.
Where does it say Wilco?
Better not be some other band.
Oh. Subtle.
Wow.
Can you take this somewhere else?
Subtle.
Yeah,
I'm done with it.
A little more.
What was Sheba's good call? I just saw Una say, good call, Sheba.
You all right?
Yeah.
You sure?
Just trying to think how it's.
Do you need help?
No. Thank you, though.
How
you
did
all right?
This go? I'm great.
Good.
I'm fine.
You want me to start it? You can start it. Like, you don't remember how it starts? I think it's 1, 2, 3, 4.
It is.
the jack.
Technical difficulties.
Jack. You want to try this just in case?
Gosh, sure. Let's switch up the cord.
That was beautiful, you guys.
Aw. Thank you. It's coming back to me.
Right.
Should we do it again?
What? How to play and how to sing? Are those spatulas?
Basically.
Mmm, it's making me hungry.
Discontinued.
Keep it on him.
Okay. Jeff doesn't like the camera on him when he stands up from a seated position.
Yeah, it's not pretty.
And I honor that.
It's not pretty.
So how did you guys dial in the sound? How did you know how loud you could play? It's just, you've done so many shows that you can,
I think it's just
figure it out.
Trying to keep it below the voice.
Yeah.
You know, which can be hard.
We've pushed it for sure.
We pushed it. We had a PA a couple of times.
Yeah.
We brought in little tiny PA when we thought we were gonna get loud. And
neighbors called the cops.
No, the neighbors watched the show. Hi, Bob. Hi, Diane.
Hi, Bob. Hi, Diana.
Diana. Yeah, they watch. Watch sometimes.
Ow! Sure. See? I told you not to put this dumb thing here. I just tripped on it and almost killed myself. This has to go. Sammy? Spencer?
Whipping it across the stage like a... See, you would be one of the first people that would smash a guitar on stage if you were on stage.
What?
Maybe a drum kit even.
I don't think so. I'm gentle like a lamb. I just don't want to trip over that stupid thing.
Oh, okay. I hear
some workman's comp around here, right? Yeah. Like, see if we're bonded and whatnot.
Yeah.
So, have there been any broken limbs or any injuries on the set of the Tweedy Show?
Susie stepped on my feet many times.
I, like, tickle his foot with an ounce of pressure, and he acts like...
Oh, no. I think
an anvil just dropped
full-footed,
on him.
Full-footed.
How
crush.
Dare you?
Full foot.
How dare you?
Fucking full foot.
Up your hole with a Tootsie Roll.
What? It's a family show.
What else?
Do we have any other songs we want to?
Yeah.
We don't. We've got plenty of time, though. We don't want to run out of songs that we know.
Thank you, 91 ESL.
Who's that?
They said Susie would just do what needs to be done.
Yeah, and by that, they
mean right.
Smash a mic stand or...
Yeah, that's on right. Foot if you need to. Let me see some shit broken on the Tweedy Show. Right?
Has anything been broken? One time...
My heart.
One time something fell in the basement, and we were all scared that the house was being broken
into. Oh, my
God.
Oh, yeah, that was
amazing.
That was dramatic. That was not long ago.
That would be.
We also showed the bullet hole. You know, our house got shot.
Yeah. Right. Oh,
and
yeah.
We showed the beehole.
We also had a stink bug in that lamp, that light.
That was dramatic, too.
We had sick Spencer... Got it into a cup and took it outside safely, where it died a slow, painful death in the cold.
Stink bug wrangler.
We
can over
get
here.
It to a slower death.
Do you have those up in?
We do. Yeah, they're they're everywhere.
Oh,
they're everywhere.
How do they get in the house? Like, it's insane. They're everywhere.
They're really like particular time of year in Chicago, though, right? Or are they all year? There's one.
Also, ladybugs.
Growing up, but yeah.
Yeah.
Ladybug. Do you get ladybugs there?
We get, ladybugs,
God.
Clusterflies. All kinds of things.
What's a clusterfly?
A clusterfly, it's like the flies that sort of come in the window of a farmhouse, or they come in. They actually nest outside in the grass. So they're not like bottle flies. They're not dirty. They don't hang around trash, but they're still flies.
Skinny,
in
right?
A skinnier fly? Yeah. No, just kind of an average, sort of average thorax as a sort of average, girth. And I am I can't concentrate on the conversation because I'm so dazzled by the by
stuff.
The lunch boxes.
By
and the
some
other
stuff
and
in
the
cereal
things. Yeah, the
cereal. That was my brother Kevin's favorite cereal, Quisp.
Quisp.
You can still get it.
Do they still make it?
You have to
regionally.
Get it from, yeah. There's like a warehouse that does oddball candy and cereal and stuff like that. That's one of the things about candy. If you get in with a candy bar, you're set for life.
What do you mean?
They never discontinue any candy bars.
That's so not true.
It is true.
No, that's not
fucking
true.
You can still get a chunky, and it's one of the worst things it's ever.
No, oh my god! Chunky. Wait a minute. Hold on.
That's what I'm talking about.
Jeffrey,
somebody's a fan of whatever candy bar it is.
Did you just read that on Twitter?
No.
Raisins.
What?
I didn't.
I was just reading on Twitter either today or yesterday a whole thread of people saying how disgusting chunkies are.
Oh no!
That's
really I was just
weird.
Like thinking about how
Glenn
they
is
don't
after them.
Like the candy aisle they're when you were a kid is it's like 50 times as long now,
yeah.
Because they can't retract anything; they just have to keep adding to it. And the only reason they launch different flavors
and
I don't know, cookies and cream M&Ms and bullshit like that is so because they actually see an increase in the sales of the traditional ones when they do that because somebody tries it and goes, oh, this is crap, and then they go like, I should get some real ones. That's a marketing thing.
Can I just ask that the next Wilco show you bring this discussion to the stage?
I think that this is
like
chunkies taste like lard.
This is going to be the pace of our Wilco shows from now on.
It's really
chunkies. Don't they just taste and feel like lard?
No. Delicious.
Glenn.
Nutritious.
They have
nuts and
fruit. I think they're like
70%
wax.
It's like
nuts and
fruits. Get your fucking raisins out of
there. Like,
oh, the raisins. Yeah. Oh, horrible.
Wait, what?
Oh, yeah. They had one.
Chunky, the little square ones, right?
Yeah.
But
there's one with nuts and there's one with raisins.
Ew.
I do remember that.
That's grody.
What were the ones that were like a foot long and it was just a strip of caramel coated?
Charleston Chew.
No,
it was like a braid of just chocolate covered caramel.
I know what that is, but I can't fucking think of it. Somebody
remember,
on the internet.
I don't see those anymore.
Wait, was it always super long or?
Yeah,
I guarantee you, it's
thin and long.
I guarantee you, it's still being made by somebody.
Jeff, you're just wrong. There's many, many candy bars
Name
that
one.
Are not being made
Name
anymore.
One. Name one. Name a candy.
I can't name your songs. How am I supposed to name a candy bar that's defunct?
Well, you're positing
you
a pretty
have a
bold
defunct candy bar around here, Sue. Like behind glass.
Well,
or
we probably
like
do.
That.
Actually.
Chocolate Light?
I mean, even a Zero bar has some
bubbles.
Some acolytes.
Ooh, Rolo Pretzel.
A Zero bar.
Oh, I thought they make cereal bars.
The Choco Light was that the one with the bubbles?
No, that's a.
What's it called?
Crackle.
Arrow.
I feel like I've seen that recently.
It's like a crackle, but
there's
it's
an
not.
Arrow.
People are coming
that's
up with
British
names.
Though.
Marathon, Curly Whirly.
Marathon.
Oh, yeah, it's
Marathon.
A curly.
You can say that.
What's a Curly Whirly?
It's a
Curly
Whirly. This conversation is taking a dive.
Oh,
okay.
Henry. Is it O. Henry?
No.
I love O. Henry's.
Who's it named after?
Henry
he
the Eighth?
Just died.
Ooh.
I'm Henry the Eighth. I am. Who?
Oh, yeah, real, of course.
Who?
Oh,
right.
Henry Aaron.
Oh, that's
right.
Right.
Are still
you mean Hank?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's Hank Aaron.
Hank Aaron.
I think you made that up.
I didn't make that up.
Toffee
Faye? Baby Ruth was big.
Toffee Faye?
Reggie Bars, right?
Mm. The Reggie Bars, yeah. It went the way it went the way of Billy Beer.
Okay, maybe Reggie Bars we got discontinued.
Yeah,
that that's racist.
Oh, God, Jeff.
Strangers, however close we get sometimes, it's like we never met. But you and I think we can take it all the good with the bad, make something that no one else has. But you and I.
words we use sometimes are misconstrued. Oh, I won't guess what's coming next. I can never tell you the deepest well I've ever fallen into.
I thought some Feist fans might get that out.
No, they were hoping you would.
Baby steps.
Everyone was hoping you would. Yes. And everyone really wants candy now.
Yeah, well.
They're all still talking about candy.
Candy?
We could. I could play it, but. Yeah.
I don't know.
I can play it.
Play what? I want candy?
Those old ones are like.
I want like candy.
Deep in there.
Yeah.
You count it off.
Oh. It's four, right?
I'm the boy that looks excited.
Oh,
hoping you were going to do that.
Well, that was pretty good. Yeah. That was all right.
Stick with the old ones.
The new ones. The new ones.
More recent.
Easier to forget.
You haven't played? Haven't played them for 20 years.
Your wiener safe?
Why would my wiener not be safe?
Because you're sitting.
Can we not
your
talk about
spreading, and I just want to make sure it's not falling
why,
out.
Why would?
I got a good view. It's fine.
He normally checks for him. So do you guys just riff when you talk? I mean, do you have like talking points or around or no?
No. The only talking point is that this is the worst show ever.
Yeah.
We start from that premise basically.
Oh, yeah.
Nightly. It's
not this one. This one. This one's. This is not the worst show.
I
would be willing to bet
done.
This one's not the worst. Because we've done some stinkers.
So you start at a point that's really.
We under promise and over deliver.
Exactly. That's right.
<I know>. Always.
And just remember,
that's a good
thing.
And we leave them wanting less.
Una, cool your tits. Jesus Christ.
What did she say?
She's got a horrible boner for someone in this room.
Oh my God. She's a boner donor.
She's just being a pervy old lady.
The gong's right. It's the gong, isn't it?
Yep, it's the gong.
Stop talking about it.
Oh. Is there ever a show where we don't mention wiener? I doubt it.
No, there isn't.
Like the gong in the room? Don't talk about it. It's not the 300-pound gong.
Not far off.
I'm sorry, Una. You can be a perv if you want.
Oh, my God.
Una?
Mm-hmm.
No, Una.
What's John Chopped Liver Una?
Oh. She used to
Chicago.
Do the... the hospitality at Austin City Limits.
Oh, sure.
Yeah.
Sure. That's right. People from all over the place.
Yeah.
It's just like Chicago, local.
Yeah. Well, we've got.
Yes, we usually mention vaginas as well as wieners.
We're equal opportunity.
Yeah.
With anatomy.
Wiener, wiener, wiener.
There's not a lot of opportunities to place. Poignant.
Definitely hurt your
things.
To play.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Hi, Sammy. Hi, Spencer.
Hello.
Are you guys sad that you're just on the couch?
No, this is the
I know you're not.
Best.
You love
it's
it.
Night off. It's night off.
I'm surprised you're even here.
Oh, you're so right, Elise.
Thank God you are, because you fixed the base.
Elise is right. Every time I mention my vagina, Sylvia shows up.
We wouldn't have a radio.
Who shows up?
Sylvia.
Oh yeah, your vaginecologist.
Yeah. Ankle.
Every time Susie mentions her anatomy, her vaginecologist shows up.
Magically on the show.
Wow.
Yeah.
It's
like.
That's good.
That's right. At the ready.
She slides down the fire pole.
There's a joke in there.
Do you need me?
Say hi to Pedro. Okay. Hi, Dad.
There. How's it going? Great show.
Thank you. Someone just said say hi to Pedro, so I obeyed. Hello, Pedro.
How are you doing, Peter?
Never better.
Mejor que nunca.
Okay, nunca. I hope you guys are all the same.
Si.
Yes, sir.
Si.
Yum.
Sounds really good.
Yeah.
He sounds like a young man.
Mm-hmm, he does.
He's one tough mother.
He's one tough motherfucker. That is what I whispered in his ear every day during his 4-month illness when he was unconscious for half of it.
Even when he was unconscious, he would... he would roll over just enough for you to scratch his back if you started scratching his back. Swear to God, he was. I was like, "You're faking it, aren't you, Peter?"
All right. Why is it so hot in here? Is it just because I'm so dirty I can't handle it?
It's because of the.
You know how you sweat more when you're dirty?
Really?
I couldn't bathe because of my arm. Well,
it's because of the.
Literally rock. Dripping with grease.
It's the rock heat. Hot rock. Oh, hot yeah. Rock power. It's a lot of twists. True. A lot of twists and turns.
Do you like true, true, true. Towel? Ew, grody. No, thank you. It's very kind of you to offer.
To like dab underneath your boobs. Stood up.
You did.
It's true.
Did you have a wedgie or something?
Thought about it.
Did I have a leg cramp?
Did you have a wedgie or something?
No. I stood up. I was moved by the rock to to make myself erect. Did it frighten you?
It's an alarm.
It's like, where's he going? Oh, he's out of control. I've never seen this kind of abandon.
Our husband Flanny said, top of the pops.
Ah.
Hi, Allison.
Whoosh. Well, we don't have a whole lot of time left. Is there anything anybody wants to know?
Oh my God, are you serious? You're opening it up to questions?
We're starting again. We're starting what we finished. No, we're finishing what we started. In January of last year, we started making a Wilco record. And we got about one third of the way through getting some songs tracked, maybe?
Quarter.
And we've set those aside and we've started anew. But those tracks will probably end up on the record. And we're just, we're getting started with the rhythm section, getting tracks together for everybody else to play on when things are completely safe. It was easier to manage a smaller group in terms of testing and stuff. It's part of the reason we're working it out this way.
No, this is not the last show. Someone thought this show was so magnificent that it's the last one.
It's like, wow.
You're shutting the internet down. The internet's
sad turn there.
Oh, did we introduce John and Glenn to Lemmy?
Everybody thinks that it looks like Lemmy on the, I don't really see it.
On the blinds, I see it.
Unless he's got a nose like Bozo.
No, he's got a mustache that goes like down.
I've never been able to see it.
Are you guys insane? It's so obvious.
I don't see it.
On the right?
Yeah. Yeah.
No, in the middle one.
Oh, yeah. No, the middle blind. On the right side of the middle blind.
Like a goatee.
No.
You kind of see it, but I don't get it.
Come on, guys. It's so obvious.
I don't get it.
Oh, okay. The mustache.
Yes.
The mustache.
Does he have the hat? Does he have the cowboy hat?
Does he have a massive nose?
Did you say mustache?
Mustache.
You know, he's not super present tonight. He's so freaked out you're all here. He's hiding.
I know somebody that said they picked up Lemmy from the airport, and he got into their car. And he took out a switchblade and cut the lining open in his leather jacket and started snorting speed out of a bag that he had in his leather jacket, sewed into the lining.
Jeff, that's Lashon Hara.
What?
That's Lashon Hara.
It's
like, slander.
Is it? It sounds super cool.
That's proper rock.
That's his chin, by the way. Not his nose.
No, watch out. Lemmy will get canceled. Watch out.
Yeah.
You got the ultimate
for
cancel.
Drug use.
Yeah.
Yeah. Lots of exempt rock musicians from a certain era. See, well, I mean, someday maybe they'll come for everyone. But anyway. I'm all for consequences.
Pro consequence.
Oh, congrats. Tonight's the first time someone was able to see Lemmy.
Aww.
It's so obvious.
It's like Laurel and Yanni.
It's like the gold dress and the pink dress or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Yanni. Laurel.
I'm going to start that over so if anybody cuts this out, puts it up on the internet, they don't have you saying Yanni and Laurel at the very beginning of it, which is a favor.
No extra charge.
I've done for you.
Thanks.
Not so nervous, be not so frail.
someone watches you, you will not fail. Be not so nervous, be not so frail. Be not so nervous, be not so frail. Be not so sorry for what you've done. You must forget them now, it's done. And when you wake up, you will find that you can run. Be not so sorry for what you've done. Be not so fearful, be not so pale. Someone watches you, you will not leave the rails. Be not so fearful, be not so pale. Be not so fearful, be not so pale. Be not so sorry for what you've done. You must forgive them now it's done. And when you wake up, you will find that you can run. You're not so sorry for what you've done.
Makes me cry.
Well,
Billy Fay.
Bill Fay, be not so fearful. I think that's the last song we have. I have a feeling we could probably play a lot of songs if we asked ourselves to, but let's save some for the stage. What do you say, guys?
Wow, what a little tease.
Oh, okay, well, let's play everything that we... Let's just keep going, I guess. No, I think it's time to leave. People wanting...
Your speech was so ridiculous right now that I think you should play one more song.
I didn't think it through very well.
No, you did not.
I was just...
We could play all night, but let's not.
No.
Just play another one.
What do you want to hear, Sammy?
I just yelled new one. I'm heckling you.
Oh, new one. I don't think... I don't think any... Would any of the new ones weird work? Is it we know them well enough? It's a... It's like a...
Romance of mystery.
Is that it, Rick?
That's it.
I'll try this one. Well, you can try it. You want to try it?
I probably do that.
Yep. Two, three, four.
Do you remember when we would forget? When we were, I guess, an empty continent. We stretched our necks to hear below the decks. And our fear was never real enough, so we would just project. There is no middle when the other side would rather kill than side. We'd rather kill than compromise. other side. Would rather kill than compromise. There is no middle on the other side. Would rather kill than compromise. Adjust your eyes to the light and let them roll with pride. Focus your mind on the fight.
Called Hints right now, but I don't know if that'll end up being the title of it.
Okay.
And
very pretty.
We're gonna do it in.
We play this at the end of every show.
Oh. If you was bird and I was fish, what would we do? I guess we'd wish for reincarnation. A sensation to come back to, like a reincarnation. If I was a tree and you was a flower, what would we do? I guess wait for the power of reincarnation. Reincarnation. Would it be a sensation to come back to, like a reincarnation?
Coming, you guys.
Oh, thanks for having us.
Bye, John. Bye, Glenn.
Bye, you guys.
Bye, Jeffy. Good night, everybody.
Bye, Pedro.
Bye, Pedro Bot. Bye.
All right.
Bye.
Thanks for checking in. We'll see you Thursday night.
See you Thursday. Bye.